Here we are, Feast of Tabernacles 2023. It is October 7th. We got a good crowd of people already here, got volleyball going, company, chatting, talking all over there. Beautiful day.
All I need, Jesus is all I need, Jesus is all I need. You made me free from my sins. I'm a child of God, I'm a child of God. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, yeah. Now heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. And Jesus, you're my king. Jesus, you're my king. Who you say I am? Who you say I am? My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. You gave it all for me. You gave it all for me. You gave it all for me. So I'm redeemed. I'm a child of God. I'm a child of God. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, my name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. And Jesus, you're my king. Jesus, you're my king. Who you say I am? Who you say I am? My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. Good job, you guys. I will enter through the pearl. I will walk on the streets of gold. Yeah, 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 yeah. I will eat from the tree of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. And I will see you face to face. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now heaven is my home. Heaven is my home. Heaven is my home, heaven is my home. And Jesus, you're my king, Jesus, you're my king. Who you say I am, who you say I am. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. My name is written in the book of life. Yeah.
Skip to the middle, turn around to the other leg. Heel Ukulele, and we go heel for heel and toe for toe. Arm in arm and row and row, all for Mary's wedding. Step ukulele, and we go heel for heel and toe for toe. Arm in arm and row, all for Mary's wedding. Over hill ways up and down, Merkel green and bracken brown, past the sheelings through the town, all for sake of Mary. Step we gaily on we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm in arm and row and row, all for Mary's wedding.
Red cheeks as Rowan's are, brighter eyes as any star, fairest of them all by far is our darling Mary.
Beautiful spread, all this food. We have such an excellent group of people here. All kinds. Volleyball's going on. Got a nice crowd of people watching. Bree's taking the little ones and big ones for horseback rides. Trampoline's full and the gigantic slide. Everyone's enjoying that. We've been given some farm tours. Swing set's busy. So good. Oh, God bless us with the most beautiful day. We were praying and praying for a beautiful day and that it wouldn't be windy. And look at the sky. It's so beautiful. Oh, hallelujah. Father, we thank you. For supper. We're gonna do it nice.
Just let me know if you want me to say anything.
Okay. Attention, everybody! Does anyone have a problem with being on YouTube?
I do. I have.
And just bless this food to our bodies, bless the hands that prepared it, and we thank you for our fall harvest and celebration. Mm-hmm. In Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. Amen.
Woohoo! Wonderful people here. The food, the lineup of food is amazing. The weather is gorgeous.
Perfect.
And we're just so grateful to our Heavenly Father for the beautiful day. Yes. And for each one of you that has come out to
Amen.
Celebrate with us.
Amen. Yeah. Praise Jesus. Hallelujah.
I want to see you. See you high and lifted up. Shining.
In this holy place, stand blessed.
loves me.
Come here,
Daniel.
What you see here, I give all the glory
to my Lord Jesus Christ. And all I did was cry out to him and say, come, I need you, help me. He's got his hand out. All you're going to do is grab onto it. If anybody has addictions here, or if you know of anybody, we will pray for them, with them. I love to see successful people. It can be done, but the enemy never quits working. So if anybody here afterwards, just feel free. I mean, that's what I've done, and I'm continually doing it. So bless you. We're going to sing a few songs.
Question, how can I get to heaven? Who here is into statistics?
Yeah.
Okay, so I got a statistic. 10 out of 10 die. So that's the reality of, that's reality, right? So the question is, how can we get to heaven? Before I talk about that, I just want to tell a little bit about a story that's from my childhood. It's called The Great Marshmallow Heist. So when I was a little kid, maybe around 8, I really loved marshmallows, like the big, big jumbo marshmallows. We didn't have any around our house, so it's kind of a dilemma, the marshmallows. I love them. But in the summer, we came to Grand Prairie to visit my grandparents. And I noticed that in her deep freeze in the garage, she kept all these packages, big packages of marshmallows. They're just jumbo marshmallows just sitting there in the freezer. So I came up with a plan to steal the marshmallows. So, I got my sister in on it, because I needed a way to get them into the house without anyone seeing. And she had this little doll bed with a blanket, and we didn't need the doll, right, because we could put the marshmallows there instead. So we just snuck up to the garage and grabbed a big bag of marshmallows, threw them in there, it looked like there's a little doll on the bed. And we ran down into the basement, and we ran behind the couch, and ripped open the bag of marshmallows, but they were frozen, so they were not great the first time, but we left them there, and they thawed out, and then we snacked on marshmallows all the time, except we couldn't eat them all during the summer, so we just left the marshmallow bag there. I don't know what I was thinking, just didn't want to do this, so we left it there, and then back home, we got this call from Grandma. Grandma called and said she was cleaning, this was about 6 months later, she was cleaning the basement and found a bag of marshmallows behind the couch. So I'd stolen the marshmallows, got my sister in on it. When the word came back, I said, no, I didn't steal the marshmallows. That was my cousin Aggie. She would do that. So then I lied about the marshmallow theft. So we all encounter things in our lives where we're selfish and we do things that are wrong. So that was something that I did and lied and stole, and that was all by the age of 8. So what does God think about that? So God gets angry at sin because I broke his law. So that incurs God's wrath, right? God God does not want us to do that to each other. And there's a punishment for that. I'm going to just ask for audience now involvement. The question is, how can I get to heaven? So, looking at my history and all that, what can I do? What can I do to get to heaven? So, anyone.
Don't lie.
Don't lie. Okay, it's too late.
Repent.
I already did.
Don't steal.
Ask for forgiveness. Okay. So, say you commit a crime, and you're before a judge, and you say, "Forgive me." Well, can he just forgive you? You're gonna go to jail, right?
Believe that Jesus took your penalty for you.
Yeah.
Believe that Jesus took your penalty for you.
If you accept him. Yeah.
So that's true, right? Jesus took the penalty for us on the cross. What do I need from God? Forgiveness? That's kind of it.
Guidance.
Grace.
Mercy. Okay, that's the thing that we need from the Lord. We need God's mercy. So we've broken his law and we need his mercy. And he's given that to us in Jesus Christ, who died on the cross for our sins. The Bible says the wages of sin is death. We die because of sin. So how do we get to heaven? Well, God provided a way. He's merciful. He provided a way, and that's in Jesus Christ. So what do we have to do? What's our response?
Whoever shall call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ shall be saved.
Amen. So we got a problem. We got sin in our life. So what do we got to do? First of all, we got to repent, because we can't come to him and just keep our sin, right? I couldn't come to him and say, I still want to steal and lie and do all those things. So I have to repent. I have to say that's wrong. Acknowledge what's wrong. Be sorrowful for my sins. A second thing we have to do is to trust in Jesus. And we have to trust that he's paid for our sins with his shed blood. And that's the perfect sacrifice. And it gives us life. So we can get into heaven. So that's the answer to the question. How do I get to heaven? It's through Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
He also gained other two. But he that had received one went and digged in the earth and hid his Lord's money. And after a long time the Lord of those servants cometh and reckoneth with them. And so he that had received 5 talents came and brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou deliveredst unto me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained beside them 5 talents more. And his Lord said unto him, Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. He also that had received 2 talents came and said, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained 2 other talents beside them. His Lord said unto him, Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. Then he which had received the 1 talent came and said, Lord, I knew thee that thou art a hard man, reaping where thou hast not sown, and gathering where thou hast not strawed. And I was afraid, and went and hid your talent in the earth. Lo, there thou hast that sign. His Lord answered him and said unto him, Thou wicked and slothful servant, thou knewest that I reap where I sow not, and gatherest where I have not strawed. Thou oughtest therefore to have put my money to the exchangers, and then at my coming I should have received mine own with usury. Take therefore the talent from him, and give it unto him which hath 10 talents. For unto every one that hath shall be given, and he shall have abundance. But from him that hath not shall be taken away even that which he hath.
As could be, Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin, dwelt among men, my example is he. The word became flesh and the light shined among us, his glory revealed. Living he loved me, dying he saved me, buried he carried my sins far away. Rising he justified freely forever. One day he's coming, oh glorious day, oh glorious day. One day they led Calvary's mountain. One day they nailed him to die on a tree. Suffering anguish, despised and rejected, bearing our sins, my Redeemer is he. The hands that healed nations stretched out